Malaysia reports the armed group in Sabah, made up of followers of the Sultanate of Sulu, has been totally defeated. Malaysian forces launched an aerial and ground assault at 7 this morning in Tanduo. No casualty was reported on the Malaysian side, and authorities say the number of fatalities among the followers of the Sulu Sultan Jamalul Kiram is still unknown. In a statement issued after the assault began, Malaysian Prime Minister Najib Razak said they have taken steps to resolve the conflict without bloodshed, but the prolonged standoff made it clear the intruders had no intention of leaving Sabah. Najib says the government must take action to defend the country as demanded by its citizens. Lahad Datu police declared the armed group's total defeat around noon today. Malaysian officials say the intruders will face criminal charges, including murder for the death of 8 local policemen in skirmishes that began on Friday. Here in Manila, a protest outside the Malaysian embassy prompted an end to operations for the day.